Nowadays, everyone seems to be building artificial intelligence, but no one talks about one of the most important aspects of the work, data annotation. The people who are undertaking this time-consuming, boring task without the flair that usually encircles AI, without their dedicated work, it is impossible to develop algorithms. So, I thought it's time to sing an ode to the superheroes of AI development, data annotators. Data annotation is the process of labeling data to make it usable for machine and deep learning. Without humans labeling what's in a picture, how to recognize music or how to read text in different languages, even the most advanced AI algorithms are useless. Human data annotators provide hard work for machines to successfully interact with our human world. Let's say you want to have an algorithm to spot cats on pictures. It sounds easy, right? You describe it as a furry animal with two eyes. You describe its size, color, and how its cheek looks. But a computer doesn't understand legs, eyes, or what fur is in the first place. That's where annotators come in. You will need millions of photos where those photos that have a cat in them are appropriately labeled as having a cat. That way, a neural network can be trained through supervised learning to recognize pictures with cats in them. So basically, you won't tell the algorithm what's a cat, but you feed it with millions of examples to help it figure out by itself.
It's ready.
Please, God.
What will you say if I told you there is an app on the market?
We're past that part. Just demo it.
Okay. Let's start with a hot dog.
Holy shit!
Yes!
It works!
Oh, motherfucker!
What's that?
Jin Yang, my beautiful little Asiatic friend. I'm going to buy you the palapa of your life. We will have 12 posts, braided palm leaves. You'll never feel exposed again.
I'm gonna be rich. Fuck you, Guilfoyle. Do pizza.
Yes, do pizza.
Yeah.
Do pizza.
Okay. Pizza.
Not hot dog.
Wait, what the fuck?
Do you see how difficult it is? Let's see how it works in healthcare. Let's say you want to have an algorithm to spot cancer. You will need to use existing databases of CT or MR scans. Data annotators will have to draw lines around tumors, thousands of them. No magic, no self-conscious computers, hard human labor. And the practice is even more complicated than this. There is a lack of experts for data annotation, and it's hard to find databases of scale. Usually the precision of an algorithm depends on the size of the sample. The bigger, the better. However, hospitals or medical centers usually don't have enough data or enough annotations. And even if they do, medical data archives were obviously not created with mathematical algorithms in mind. So it's another gargantuan work to try to standardize existing samples. In the future, these annotated databases will fuel life-saving algorithms, but we need more experts and tech giants like Google, Amazon, and Tencent to come in and bring their big data expertise to the table. A machine is only going to be as good as the humans behind it, and the unsung heroes of the upcoming digital health revolution are those experts who, even right now, are sitting in dark hospital rooms in front of computers and annotate radiology or ophthalmology images. Without them, we will never have artificial intelligence. So, kudos to them.